When we were last here, this conservatory was cold, noisy, and never used. You may remember we did the hosepipe test to show what it's like when it's raining.
So we gotta put up with this, unfortunately.
Gotta close that because it's just too noisy, you can't sit in there. And sometimes it's that loud that we can't hear the TV in there either.
Okay, so that's what it used to be like, but what is it like now? It looks like this. And the owners have said it feels like a brand new house.
The workmanship was brilliant. The people that we had here were fantastic. Clean, tidy, friendly. We could trust them. To be honest, there isn't anything I can complain about. This has been absolutely marvellous. This, I do feel like I'm living in a new house.
Seriously?
Yeah. It's made so much space. I think maybe with the new flooring all the way through as well, that it just feels like a different house. The other room was so closed off with the doors in the middle, and this has opened up our space, so my kitchen feels bigger. We've got more room here to eat around the table, and once we're able to sit in here and use it properly, this is going to be a much better area for us.
Justin Maunder from Vale Glazing explains why so many people are tempted to just have a new roof and how dangerous that could actually be.
Discussion I had with the clients, a lot of companies are offering these fake tiled roofs to replace on existing conservatory frames. There's no testing done to establish what type of strength is in the old windows, in the existing windows. They're putting these, although they're called lightweight, in my opinion, very heavy fake tile roofs onto essentially window frames, which are not structural items. So I don't think there's any way of testing or guarantee that the old conservatory is sufficient to even carry the weight of it.
So if you're interested in seeing your conservatory turn into a room that you can actually use, then please do get in touch with Vale Glazing. If you mention Breece Media, you will get a special offer and four-season glass.